trespassed, the white man claimed that he had been assaulted by a black man. And he just pointed across the street in the direction of Tyrone. Apparently, there's no evidence that that had ever occurred, but Officers Harris and Officer Sue took the man's claims at face value. And they just left the guy that Circle K employees had called the cops to trespass from their store. And they went and drove over there and just violently attacked Tyrone.
And then, dude, why didn't you wait here for the buyback?
Police are so dumb. Patrol.
And did you notice that the white guy claims that everything was caught on camera in the store? But did the cops go ask the people in the store if Tyrone was in there, if he did anything wrong?
No,
did
they didn't.
Did they actually review any camera footage first before violently attacking and arresting Tyrone?
No, because they're a slave patrol.
And remember when I told you to look at the way that they treat Tyrone's girlfriend when she arrives and tells them that he's deaf and physically disabled and that only she can communicate with him through sign language? Pay attention to the way that they treat her. It's very telling here.
A little bit. Okay.
Well, he did now.
Unlock your car, bro. What kind of disabilities do you have?
He's deaf and he's got cerebral palsy.
Okay.
And I've been on the phone with him since Circle K.
How is he deaf if you've been on the phone?
Because I spoke sign language, that's why. I signed to him. That's why.
What kind of medical
condition
you got, man?
You guys been messing with him for no reason.
Phoenix Slave Patrol. Yeah, because we're Phoenix Slave Patrol. We have to believe that somebody black did something wrong. Phoenix Slave Patrol. He's talking about his knuckles feel funny because he beat the guy up.
My knuckles now smaller.
Yeah, because you beat up a deaf man with cerebral palsy. Police are always so cocky, huh?
I'm glad you know that for a fact. Some intoxication of some sort. Can you tell them to step it up, please? That better be them.
I'm here, babe.
Oh, good.
I'm here.
Ma'am, hey, ma'am, over there on the sidewalk, or you're going to go to jail. Over there on the sidewalk.
Yeah, because I'm wrong. So I need to send you to jail because I'm wrong.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
If you come over here across that line, you're going to be arrested.
Yeah, because we're wrong, And we know we're wrong.